students are making the stages of the cell cycle out of cookies. The reward is that they get to eat them afterwards if they're correct. After a little bit of work without, still trying to do it from memory, I just gave them 2 minutes with their composition books and their notes to go back and try and learn information that they haven't learned beforehand. If they know all of the material and their partner doesn't, it's their responsibility to teach their partner all the vocab and everything, because I will give them an oral quiz in a minute and they are both accountable for the questions, so.
And how are they doing on this project at the moment?
Pretty well. They're learning what they don't know for sure.
I don't know how to say it.
So hopefully it will get rid of any misconceptions before they take their test on Wednesday.